say, within a minute of Toronto FC taking the lead.
Debate about the handball. Ashton Morgan gets called for it. You see the arm is extended up above his face. He goes down holding his face. Chris Wondolowski steps up to take the penalty kick up against Chris Kanaka.
It's Chris Wondolowski to tie the game. Toronto FC in front for just over 60 seconds. And Wondolowski, goal number 101 for him in Major League Soccer.